I think the whole problem we face is because violence in the mind, the entire idea of looking at the world in a militarized way, of being at war with nature, being at war with plants, and therefore needing herbicides like glyphosate, being at war across cultures, we have to realize that we are diverse. And the relationship in diversity is non-violence. Non-violence, in my view, is stronger than violence. Stronger because it builds the resilience of the spirit. And no power on earth, no force on earth can crush a spirit.